Thank you. Underhagen, the evacuation is complete. Return to base, over. Lieutenant, we will lock Westland down in 10. What is your status, over? Underhagen, god damn it.
Westland Command, come in. This is Corporal Pontus Kovac, grenade launcher platoon.
Westland Command, request... What? Who is this? All right, listen carefully. The situation is critical. Are you able to rendezvous at the command bunker Westland? It's a big military bunker on Södra Saltholmen. See if you can find a military map. We need to make contact with them. Over and out.
Switch over to that frequency. This is Therese Knutsson. You have no idea how relieved we are to find another survivor. Over.
Corporal Pontus Kovac. I'm on my own, I'm afraid. The enemy has killed my entire platoon. I heard the same thing happen to several other companies in the archipelago. Over.
Sir, can you tell us what happened? Why hasn't the army fought off all these machines? Over.
We tried. Within 24 hours, it was war. There were so many of them. I even heard reports of even bigger machines. It was brutal. Over.
Do you know who sent them? And have you seen all the people? Over.
Negative. No idea where they are from. I took part in the evacuation of all civilians to Vestland before the attack, but since then, Vestland went radio silent. Over.
Radio silent. Always be prepared, they said. Over and out.
Kid, I made it to Vestland's main entrance. Are you on your way here? Something's wrong. Vestland still isn't responding, and I am unable to get in. I'll investigate while you get here, over and out.
There you are. This is Veslan. Obviously a highly secured facility. Grunts like me don't have the required clearance. However, those damn machines do. I've seen them. I had a look at one of the dead machines. I found this access card. It's damaged, but I think that's how they're able to get in. If you can find more, I think we can put together a complete access card and use it to get in. In the meantime, I'll keep trying to make contact with Command.